anticipated heavyweight clash. Judges will be scoring this fight tonight, just in case. Finish, though, certainly is in the forecast. As you'll see here, these are the two most prolific heavyweight finishers dating to 2015 in the heavyweight division.
Ready? Let's do it.
Tonight's fight clock is brought to you by Modelo Especial. Prove the fight experience.
Into another dimension with one shot. Maybe not that shot. Yeah, he keeps going to that southpaw side.
Look at
that. Fight is, how does Ngannou? Derrick Lewis
hits really hard, so I kind of can't blame him. Nobody wants to get knocked fake. You got to move in and out. At least give a feint. Right now they're going to move on. That's what feints will do.
First round, Ngannou never even threw a shot. I would say you're crazy.
Yeah, too much to get tired. He's scared of getting tired after feeling that exhaustion. So he's conserving. I have a feeling in the second and third round he's going to start picking it up, but he's trying to pace himself.
Here's that jab. Derrick Lewis.
So to the surprise of many, we will see a second round. Seems like that is rearing its ugly head again for the Black Beast. Here is round two. We heard John Wood.
Derrick Lewis, who apparently has a little bit of an injury, beating his last fight, so maybe he's a little gun-shy. At 5 of 18.
Yeah.
They can be chopped up to some respect for the power coming back his way.
I don't know if that's it, or if it's perhaps caution because he doesn't feel good. Look at all these people lighting their lighters up with their phones.
Yeah.
Well, you know, people oftentimes are not the same after a loss. And although it wasn't a devastating knockout, it was a big power striker. But as little as he's doing more. This is crazy. And even I was willing to exchange with anybody. Look at this, Herb Dean. Talking to him.
See, they're going to grab his back.
You guys need to engage. Don't get me involved. Make me take points from someone taking a back step. Do this on your own. Time to fight.
So that is a warning for timidity, Joe, from Herb Dean.
Yellow card in the Pride Day.
By Ngannou with 54 seconds to go. That's crazy.
And rarely do we see those warnings as Derrick Lewis attacks the body, but off the
Derrick Lewis.
Derrick Lewis swinging us.
Technically, he's getting outstruck.
100%. If he doesn't win by no, we might be looking at the most boring heavyweight decision of all time.
I'm going to have to agree with you.
Let's see.
This is so crazy, though. It's so weird to watch. After way outside, he's throwing kicks way outside.
Right.
There's a kick.
Another thing you got to add to the equation, Joe, is in other sports when someone loses.
Over.
Not a record. You want. With a flurry, less than 2 minutes here to go.
Oh man, he just
spice. Now, I don't know.
Could very well be next to challenge for the title.
That could have been ugly though.
Lewis at the top. Can't remember. Oh, left hand for Ngannou lands.
Yep.
Oh, left hand for Ngannou. That got the Black Beast attention. Couple knees now from Lewis.
For the winner by unanimous decision, Derrick the Black Beast Lewis.
So Derrick Lewis, your winner by decision tonight over the no longer number one heavyweight.